inflatables were always in the background in our practice. And one of the inflatable ideas found its way into The Lamb Lies Down on Broadway.